Okay, I'm going to show you how to make a piece of art. It's a blue bull. It's one of the local rugby teams. I'm going to cut it out with my plasma cutter, and then from then on I'll show you the process. You just like fit it on your plate, and then clamp it. To prevent it from moving up and down. That's it. Put some bricks here just to keep the plate up. You might just put your safety glasses on. Set my plasma cutter in the right place. Okay, there we go. Negative ground on the plate, yeah? I forgot it. To cut the bracket where the light fitting goes to, going to the back of the receiver. Okay, the air wasn't open. Okay, here's a few rough edges on the corners here. I'm just going to take it off. Okay, what is next? I'm going to clean the surface of the piece of metal. You use a your small angle grinder with a with this type of disc. You can see I just put some detail on here with the corner. Just take the angle grinder, just put some marks on there. And this wiggly thing gives a nice look to it. Okay, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to put some a pipe in the vise. It's just a small diameter pipe. I'm going to take the mallet and then I'm going to heat the sides. Just start preparing it just to make a nice edge. The corners, you keep it, yeah? Okay, now I'm going to put a bigger diameter pipe in. Now I'm just going to start bending this whole thing around the pipe. Like this. Use a mallet. Bend the horns. And then the ears. Okay, I think that's fine now. Okay, what I'm going to do to put a piece of reinforcing a flat bar in here on the bottom where the bracket is going to be. Let's measure this. And cut it some with the bolt cutter. I'm just going to bend this bracket. This is more or less right, it is to fit inside the bowl. Okay, now I'm taking my mallet. Here's my mallet. I'm just bending the back brackets a little bit. And now you fit this thing inside. That's it. Okay, now what you do next is you take your bracket and then you're going to bend it on the corner. Okay. And that's it. Okay, what's going to happen next is I'm going to weld. And I normally just use a rock just to line up the bracket. Just for this bracket angle. Okay. The welding rod in. And this piece is going to weld on the bottom, is just for the ring in his nose. Okay, what am I going to do next? I'm going to cut the ring. I just bent a flat round bar around the pipe and I'm just going to cut the piece off here. That's it. that's what I'm gonna do now. I'm just gonna like open it a little bit. Feed it through the nose. Close it a little bit. Okay, what I do now, just to clean the welding a little it. Now it's nice and clean. Now we're gonna go and spray. Okay, what you do next is you must clean it with benzene before you spray it, just to get rid of all the fingerprints and all the everything that maybe contaminate the metal. I wait till it dry. So what I'm gonna do next is I'm gonna spray. Okay, the first coat is dry. I'm gonna just get it another coat. Okay, that's enough.